$1,000 and playing $1,000. You have aspirations to go play at the pro level. You need to work on every part of your game. Alright, so we're going to hammer this all week long. That, yeah, you need to go work on your shot. You need to work on your shots. You need to work on your ball handle. You need to play a lot. But you also, if you want to be really good, you need to buy in the weight room. Buy in the weight room and becoming bigger, faster, and stronger. You see those guys in the NBA now. LeBron and those guys, they're jacked up. All they do is they lift weights all throughout the year. If you're a serious player, you need to start lifting. So like we talked about, learn something from every station. If there's one thing you take from this camp, understand if you want to be, get to the next level, you also need to be serious about the weight room. I talked to you, and I mean, you look like you lift weights. You're very skilled. But guys like some guys like you, you're probably always been the tallest guy in your class, always been the tallest guy. As you get to the next level, everybody's as tall as you. You know what I'm saying? So what you need to do, what separates you from those other guys, so that you're bigger and stronger than those guys and you're a better athlete than them as well. So right now I'm gonna show you Terrence, he's gonna be senior year, his third year here.
Sexy.
Buy into it. Don't just go through the motions when you do this. good stuff on your own this summer, you will become a better athlete.
I need to do this. I can't even kick my foot up to my knee.
They got warmed up. They got stretched out a little bit. Remember, in our warm up, we have a kill. It's always incorporates flexibility, warming up the muscles, and then it incorporates strength and power. Training you to be athletes. And right now, they're going to go power skips. Power skips, you know, right? Step is straight up.
Oh, yeah.
Power skip, get up, straight up.
Pulling backward, look at that.
Now they're going straight up, like you're going to grab the rebound. Not jumping out, straight up. See, watch how high I pull these guys get. Go. Good job. Next, right foot, speed hops. Right foot, speed hops. Again, this is lower body. Power, lower body strength. Watch when these guys go, how far they get. This shows how strong you are, how far you can go. A lot of energy out.
Jesus Christ.
I know.
You will become more flexible. You will become stronger. You will become faster. You will become more powerful. Now I'm going to go through a couple of stuff that the guys at Hope Hill do in their weight room and their conditioning workouts. All right? You guys, throughout the week, you'll learn some of this stuff and you'll